Africa is teaching the world how to use drones for commercial and delivery purposes. This is one thing Africa can teach the world about the use of technology to enhance humanity. An American company has pioneered the use of drones for blood delivery in Africa. Zipline, a San Francisco-based robotic company, has commenced blood delivery to all of Rwanda's blood transfusion centers by drone. The tech company takes orders for blood through online, text, phone call or WhatsApp, and the drone delivers the package in 20 minutes. According to Maggie Jim, Global Operations and Communications Manager of Zipline, Zipline is currently in discussion with other African countries about launching the services. In recent time, African countries are emerging as a test bed for new ideas that are usually bogged down by strict regulations in the Western world. In Africa, use of drones is receiving more acceptance and are increasingly being deployed for many activities. Countries like Cameroon, Morocco, Malawi, South Africa, Rwanda and Kenya allow the use of drones in tourism, health services and e-commerce industries. In Malawi, drones are used in conveying HIV test kits to and from rural parts of the country. Atlan, a Moroccan tech startup, is also using drones to track illegal maritime activities in the country's waterways. A drone company is building the world's first civilian drone port for commercial deliveries and ferrying of health supplies in Rwanda.